Our firefighters just got here with engine 94. I don't know how did they manage to come out to the beach. They are on a very tight schedule, and I wish I was on my bicycle, but maybe we can catch up to them and ask them how this saves money when we have a budget shortage. How does that save money for the citizens when they come to the beach gallivanting and checking out the bikinis? Looks like they made me. They did not stop. Now they're leaving already. Oh no. They're leaving already. That was just a drive-by. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry I couldn't catch up with them. There is just not one day, once or twice, they would come down here. Just a heck of it, just to burn some more gasoline, just to put more mileage. Oh, there they go. Oh no, they're going back to the... Oh, sorry people. Too old to catch up with them on foot. Anyway, so they did not stop the fire engine, and they just looked at the sunset, and they looked at the beautiful ocean. And probably there is not much bikinis out there today at the sunset. They came late, they were probably busy blasting the hillside.